Well, they're winning by 3 points. Now they can push the lead to 6 with victory today. That really puts some serious distance between the two sides.
Well, yeah, that's a great carrot for them. But there's not been too much to separate the two teams. I think this will be close.
This is the Liverpool side. Lloris Karius is the goalkeeper today. Virgil van Dijk plays with Dejan Lovren as the centre-backs. Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide.
So a couple of strikers for them at the front end of the team.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Alexis Sanchez starts with Jesse Lingard out wide.
Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today.
Guiding it through.
Now this looks promising.
Henderson! Great contact with the header. Great work from the keeper.
Players to look at on both sides, Alan. Let's concentrate on one on each team. Roberto Firmino against Romelu Lukaku.
Well, Roberto Firmino, he's got that ability on the ball that not many have, because such close quarter dribbling skills and so dangerous. As for Romelu Lukaku, he's a really strong player. He can bully defenders when he's of the mind to.
What an opportunity if he picks out the right man. Read by the defender. Joel Matty. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Good defending. To Robertson. Salah now. Roberto Firmino. Joel Matty.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent.
It's a real shine to Liverpool's play in these kinds of attacks.
Romelu Lukaku.
Decisive from Lukaku.
Rashford. Great save. And that's a corner for Manchester United. To take the lead. Gonna try one now.
Straight at the goalkeeper, Karius.
James Milner. Chamberlain. Salah now.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
another fate.
Oh, I'm counting all
All I need is... Thank you. All they need is a draw to end their season positively, but it shouldn't stop them going for the win.
No, I think if they do just try and get the draw, that might backfire on them. They've got to be positive out there.
Sven Solomonsen has the honour of taking charge of this game.
So much build-up to this Northwest derby, and now the game begins.
This is the Liverpool side. Lloris Karius is the goalkeeper today. Virgil van Dijk plays with Dejan Lovren as the centre-backs. Sadio Mane starts with Mohamed Salah in the wide positions. And they've got plenty of goal threat with two strikers in the attack. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today. Henderson. Cut out the pass.
Rashford. Great stop.
And that's a corner for Manchester United.
Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Trying to pick out someone in the centre.
Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Jordan Henderson. Roberto Firmino.
A terrific boost for what lies ahead.
Part of their way of playing here to get wide and get the ball in as quickly as possible, and they've caught the defence out again.
Yeah, no wonder the goal scorer's going across to that lad that swung in that cross. It was a beauty.
Liverpool have the lead here.
Guided through. Put through by Martial. It's gone in, but maybe it wouldn't have done if it hadn't deflected off the defender.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Joel Matip. James Milner.
Quick passing from Liverpool to open up the opposition if they can.
Gets his foot in there.
In with a chance. That's a wonderful save at full stretch.
And that will be a corner for Liverpool.
Put the corner in the middle.
Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Can't get it away. Corner again.
He's put in the corner. And they get it away.
Shots on here.
David De Gea with the save. A magnificent save.
It's a corner again.
Swung in from the corner. Matip!
Jordan Henderson. Now this looks promising.
Comes in with a tackle.
Joel Matip.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Liverpool have won a corner.
Corner played in.
Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique.
Mohamed Salah.
Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Now Marcus Rashford. Joel Matip. It was a good season, 14-15, for Manchester United. They did the league double over Liverpool. Although the game at Old Trafford, I mean, Liverpool actually played really well, but they were beaten 3-0.
Yeah, and that was actually the start of some good months, wasn't it, for Liverpool under Brendan Rodgers before it tailed off towards the end of the season.
Could be a chance here. Punched away by the keeper.
Romelu Lukaku.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. it's Mane. Salah now.
Milner.
The shot's on!
They blocked it then. They're going to get a corner here because of that deflection.
In goes the corner.
Good defensive clearance there. Roberto Firmino.
Going to try his luck. Well, he's turned it on to the frame of the goal.
Simple save for David De Gea.
It's looking good, this move.
Strong challenge. Maybe the counter-attack is on here.
This is how they love to play on the break.
Can he do it?
Joel Matty. Henderson. Interesting to see what footwear the teams are going to actually use today now that this rain is coming down. Might have to change what they originally started with.
Yeah, and I think sometimes with the lads wearing blades these days, you do see them slipping a bit more. And it might mean they have to change halfway through this match.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Mohamed Salah. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Attacking well here.
Wijnaldum.
And they're keeping the ball. That's the important thing.
He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique.
And they're stopped in their tracks by a raised flag from the assistant.
Well, I thought, you know, he timed his run perfectly there, but no, they kept a good straight line and they caught him.
Put into the box by Mane. Cleared away by the defender.
Lukaku.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Wijnaldum.
Roberto Firmino.
He's got out there quickly and stopped the ball coming in.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Well,
only two more minutes to be
guiding the pass through. Excellent interception.
Alexis Sanchez.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
They cut it out. So here we are at half. Well, we're going to get some thrills in the second half. We're going to get some spills, that's for sure, because it's still very wet out there and there's no sign of the weather taking a turn for the better.
Whipped in from the wide area and they get it away.
Another turnover in play here with that interception.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Wijnaldum. Joel Matty. James Milner. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Jordan Henderson. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Salah now.
Roberto Firmino.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Alexis Sanchez.
Sanchez.
Here's Martial.
Terrific tackle. It's Salah now.
Jordan Henderson.
Not really away from the threat here.
Sanchez.
To keep the ball here under some pressure.
They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them.
Now this looks promising.
Here's Martial. Lukaku. Shaw. He went in well. Van Dijk can go back to the goalkeeper here and does. That pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye.
chance to attack. Henderson. Wijnaldum.
Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Wijnaldum. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. Attacking now. Good defending. Pogba. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession.
Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Roberto Firmino.
That's good movement forward here. And he could get away here.
Going for goal! Oxlade-Chamberlain.
It's Sadio Mane.
Cut off! Typical brilliance from David De Gea.
It's the reflexes, the agility.
There's a target at the front post.
Romelu Lukaku. Martial with a clever pass here. Saw the goal and went for it. They've got in to score here.
Around the ground, there's a sense of unease now. Coming here, the fans hoping to see victory that will win.
So here we are, final game of the season. It's still in the melting pot.
Yeah, it is, and that's a great situation for both these teams. It's been an entertaining campaign, you have to say.
Referee for today's game is Laurent Blachier.
So much build-up to this Northwest derby, and now the game begins.
This is the Liverpool side. Maurice Karius is the goalkeeper today.
Virgil van Dijk plays with Dejan Lovren as the centre-backs. Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide.
And just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup. This is then the Manchester United lineup. Kevin De Gea starts in goal. Alexis Sanchez starts with Jesse Lingard out wide.
Firmino! That's a wonderful save at full stretch.
Corner now for Liverpool.
Corner's taken. Put away, but not out of harm's way. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Lukaku. Well, a couple of star names that we're looking at today. What do you think, Alan?
I love watching this pair play. They haven't disappointed this season. They've been the most threatening players for me, for both their teams.
Well, down on the touchline, getting the details about that injury is Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Word from the bench is that he's actually twisted his knee. That's why he's been trying it out. But at the moment, he's carrying on.
Jeff, thank you. Jordan Henderson. Milner.
Roberto Firmino.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Lukaku.
This is how they love to...
The shot's on! It's in! It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
Manchester United ahead now. Henderson.
Van Dijk.
Still one of the great fixtures in the English game, Manchester United and Liverpool. The history is long and the matches are very, very competitive.
Here's the chance! Super reflexes from the goalkeeper.
For Liverpool then, the wait continues.
It's a quick break. Lukaku! Here's the powerhouse in front of goal, Romelu Lukaku. They couldn't stop him.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. Wijnaldum. Just to go back to Liverpool, we have to break off. And the fact that they haven't been champions of England since 1990, can you see that changing?
Well, it's going to be difficult with the competition, but they're being managed.
Lukaku! And he's put it away beautifully. It's his...
Third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form. Manchester United really on top form in this first half. Wijnaldum. Could be dangerous. Now Anthony Martial.
And this is Romelu Lukaku's game. It's Rashford. And they got away with it in the end.
Being pressed here.
That's a brilliant challenge. Defender Martial.
And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. Just a flick on with the header. They kept possession.
Martial. Up for grabs here. Cleverly done. Needs to stay cool now.
He's tried to hit this one too hard, Alan, hasn't he?
Oh, I think he shanked it, Martin. Miles off target in the end.
They can't stop him. In with a chance. And he scores.
Well, that undermines the position even more. A sense of shock around the stadium. They had the title in their grasp, it seemed, But now they've got to come up with an amazing comeback for that to happen.
Yeah, they have. I mean, they've worked so hard, they've done so well to get themselves into this position, only to let it slip away, it looks like.
A timely challenge. Romelu Lukaku. It's a turnover of possession here. Now Marcus Rashford. Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans can't even be bothered to give their...
Rashford needs to be quick.
Joel Matip. Wijnaldum. Roberto Firmino. I like the look of this attack. Mohamed Salah. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. It's Salah now.
Roberto Firmino.
Comes in strongly. They can be quick on the break now. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Wijnaldum. An advantage for Liverpool. Can they take advantage of that decision? Here's Martial. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Milner.
Quick passing from Liverpool to open up the opposition if they can.
Lukaku. Now Marcus Rashford. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Lukaku.
Well, he's cut that out well, well read.
A chance to break away now on the counter.
It's Mane.
Here's Klein.
Added time coming up. There will be 2 minutes of it.
Threading it through. No flag. Lukaku onside. Lukaku. Well, that's a goal with class written all over it.
It looks wonderful when it comes off. Not quite so when it doesn't.
Well, sometimes games take a while to ignite. Not this one, not for this team. Can you?
'cause I couldn't. If you ever let go.